Public attractions are the best places to pinch pennies. And luckily, New York's home to one of the most exciting around, the New York Public Library.
The NYPL is home to millions of books and historically significant documents and recordings. In the archives section, you can view things like Shakespeare's original manuscript of Othello that predates numerous changes made for the stage, or listen to phonograph recordings Darwin made during his time in the Galapagos. Here's one of the now extinct starland condor.